Well, hello there, everybody. This is Mayakanai 65. Welcome back to another episode of Chrono Trigger. In the last episode, we began our trek through Death Peak in hopes to... In hopes to get Chrono back. I was about to say Chrono Trigger. Yes, we do have the Chrono Trigger to get Chrono back, but, you know. For those of you who are watching this in the... when this is first coming out, which I believe will be tomorrow, which I think is the 29th. I could be wrong. It could be the 28th. I'm not sure. But anyways, you guys know that I had to get a new headset, and I do, and it's lovely. It's a Turtle Beach X12, and I love it already. Like, I can have it so close to my mouth, and it's not going to make that popping noise that my other one did, and it's so good. I love it. And it was really cheap too, and I got it on sale, so it was like $30 for a really nice Turtle Beach headset. It's awesome, and I can make like chat really loud, and I love it. So yeah, I love it. Oh no! I wanted to get the chest first. Aww. We got a Lavos spawn. It's like little babies of Lavos. But it's not. Oh, wait, shoot. You're not supposed to... Oh, crap. You're not supposed to attack that. Okay. Well, Magus, you have... Ow. Oh, that hurt. Oh, no. Marley! Oh, my God. I'm about to die. Oh no, my only healer. Crap. This is such a great start. Revive. Okay. Oh wait, we have lapises. That heals all of us, right? Yes. Haha. I will take that. Gladly take that. Okay. Ayla, cat attack his face. And you give us another lapis. You just do that, I guess. I don't remember what this guy is weak to. I don't think he has a weakness, so just kind of give it with all you got, I guess. I mean, he's considered a boss, but I mean, he's not really a boss. Let's give him another lap, just for good measure. We got plenty. Uh-oh. Don't make Ayla go to sleep. Crap. All right, Marley. Marley, do you have anything to cure this? Of course you don't. All right. Heal. So glad we bought more heals. I was running so low. I don't know why. I don't know what was going on with that. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, we're fine on HP now. So you can just attack. And be a good little Magus. What? I don't know. All right. He should almost be dead. He doesn't have that much HP. I don't know why they play the boss music. I guess it's because it takes a little longer than normal enemies, but still. It's not really a boss. Oh no, you're gonna hit me with Spawn Needle anyways? You jerk. Whatever. We got this. We just need Magus to give us another lap. Oh, there we go. We're done. Sweet. Alright. 120 tech points? Holy crap, did I read that right? Holy crap! Oh my god. That's amazing. 82? Oh my god. I read that right. Oh my god. Alright. That's crazy. Okay. And I don't think Magus has any dual techs. Mainly because he's kind of an optional character. I think Marley has all of her dual techs. Okay, no, she doesn't. Okay. Never mind. Wasn't there another triple tech that I learned? I guess not. I thought that was a natural one I had with Chrono, but oh well. Oh yeah, he's probably not gonna show it because Chrono isn't even here. Okay, that makes sense. No, come on. No, there we go. Okay. Well, we can finally get this chest, so let's get that with a Giga Arm. Sweet, that's for... Excuse me, Robo. Alright, that's... That boosts his attack a lot. Alright. Let's go! Oh, trust me, that's not the only lava spawn we're gonna see. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Don't you hate it when you forget to turn on your timer? I know I do! I don't know how long I was recording. I think for like 5 minutes. So I'm gonna stop it when it hits 15, I suppose. I don't know how much I'm cutting out though. Oh, I think these are new. I don't remember. Cracker, I think that's old. Or I think it's new rather. Fire 2, I suppose. Marley, Ice 2, I suppose. Actually wait, Cure? Yeah, cure yourself, please. Kiss Magus, I guess. Oh, they killed everybody. Okay. Ooh, Magus leveled up. Sweet. Oh, did I get out of what was out of the chest? I don't remember. One, two. Yeah, okay. Organize, do everything else. No. What about ethers? We need to use any ethers? Magus could use some. Okay. Why not? We've got them. Oh, I'm gonna go over there. You probably can't yet. Oh well. We are over here. Ooh. Oh, okay. Alright, so we use that to get open there, to get over here. Okay, yeah. I remember this place. Well, I mean, I always remembered this place, but I don't remember exactly how to do it. Oh, come on. There we go. Alrighty. Come on, let's go continue forth through the plot. More plot stuff. I will take plot over stuff any day. I don't know. What am I saying? Oh, no. Oh, okay, I didn't... Oh, okay. I'll take that. Star Scythe. Ooh, that's something for... Magus? Dark Scythe, Star Scythe. Alright. You don't have anything new. I wish you had something new, Marley. You need more attack power. But oh well. Oh, look, here we go. Got another one of these, guys. Now remember, attack the face! The face! Cat attack. Don't use Rock Throw because it's not gonna work. Attack. Oh, I probably should have had you use a Lapis. Crap. What, Magus, you're using a Lapis next time. Uh-oh. Okay, I had to readjust myself. Alright. Cure, no, Ice. If Marley had a heal spell that could heal all three people, then yes, I would totally use it. But I want to heal everybody. I'd rather waste one turn healing everybody than... Or two turns. Okay. One more Lapis ought to do it. And then Lapis once more. I don't know where I got all those Lapises. But I guess it doesn't matter. I've got them, so I might as well use them. You know? That's how I feel about- Oh, that damage. Okay. What is this cord for? My thing came with like a bunch of cords, and it's like, I looked at the thing, and it's like, what are these for? I don't even know. But, I mean, I've got it to work, so I guess they don't matter. At least for PC gaming. They're probably for like the Xbox 360 or something, because it says in the box, for Xbox 360. So it's like, oh, okay. I don't own one of those. So... Oh no! Not Ayla! Wait, heal, please? No, I'm Ayla, thank you. Alright, you know, now I'm gonna have Marley use Aura on them too. Okay, never mind. Whoa, that took forever. Did you see that? That took a long time. Ooh, ooh, ooh! New stuff! I feel sad for saying this, guys, but we might need to make Marley out of the party for a little while. Just because she's learned so many techniques already, and all the other people need it. I'm so sorry, Marley. Marley, I don't want you at the party. Don't worry, Marley. Once you get back, once you're at the top, you'll get your time to shine once more. Yeah, let's have Luca. Yeah. I think. Let's see, No. Actually, I think I want Robo. Yeah, I want Robo. I want Ayla on the front, though. I'm so sexist, I always want the girls in front. Ooh, hello! Well, and you have to start over. Oh, okay, good to know. Oh, God. Oh, no! Are you kidding me? Oh, well, that's what this is for, I suppose. Eh, whatever. I hope I don't have to fight any more enemies. I don't want to fight more enemies. Oh, okay. Phew. Thought we're gonna have to fight this guy again. Okay. Oh, what? You can fall over like that? Oh, you troll. You troll game. Ah. Ayla runs really weird when you look at it from the back. Oh, what? I hit up. Arg. Alright, one more time. Once more with feeling. And I so totally... Oh, come on! Well, this is one enemy, so... Let's just attack it and be done with it. Please. Thank you, Magus. You wanted to get rid of that thing just as much as I did. Okay. Go! Run as fast as you can. Oh my god. No! Oh, this thing is a lot harder than it looks, guys. Cause, like, the moment you hit the edge, you fall off. Is there gonna be another one that falls? Yes, there is. Okay. This is the last time we're gonna have to do this game. Last time. No! I was right there! Oh, game, you should have taken pity on me. You know, normally I'd probably be frustrated by this point, but I'm just so happy with the new headset. It's just like, ah. Yes! Alright, cool. Finally. Oh my god, what is with all these? No! Are you kidding me? Magus, I need you. Fire to all these people. Oh god, Robo! Robo! Oh no. Okay, we're okay. We're probably gonna get a lot of experience from this, though. How many are there? Yeah, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jeez. We better get a lot of experience from this, or else I'm not gonna be a happy camper. Yeah, that's a lot of experience, and a lot of tech points. Ah, yes. Alright, can I get there without hitting anything? Sweet. A Vedic blade. That's probably frog? No. Oh, but, okay, we've got a brave sword. I'll put that on. Why not? Okay, well, I don't know why we have that. Hang on. Oh, God. Okay. Excuse me. I needed to burp. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I needed to burp. Hello. Push the shell, climb the shell. Okay, good to know. I'll keep that in mind, I suppose. Ooh, we've got another one of these guys. They sound really creepy when they, like, talk to us. Alright, attack. Add attack. The face, please. Ow. And then, oh, actually you have heal beam, so heal everybody, please. Please and thank you. So we don't have to use any more lapises. Yeah, there we go. That works exactly like a lapis. I will take that. And we've got almost unlimited use on it. Alright, this. I mean, we're doing about 1,000 damage per thing, so... Heal Beam, one more ought to do it, and then Robo can start attacking. Unless he decides to be a jerk and do that all over again. Alright. So, Cat Attack once more. Attack. Why do I keep forgetting that Magus is just supposed to attack? I am stupid. Okay. Robo, you can start attacking now. Ayla's fine. So, let's have it. You do... Robo Tackle. No, Robo Tackle. There we go. How much is that gonna do? Ooh, that did a lovely amount of damage. Why, thank you, Robo. I appreciate your help with all of this. Alright, that was easy. But why did the shell not go away? I don't know. Ooh, Tailspin. Alright, cool. Because we need to... Oops, I am pushing it the wrong way. Okay. The pushing in this game is really weird. Alright, nope. I went through it! What the heck? There we go. Alright, can I get on top? Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's see. I think I'm gonna end it off here. What is that? Yeah, I'm gonna end it off here, and in the next episode, we will see what awaits us. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one. Mayakanai 65, out.